New information this midday as Danielson police investigate a person hit by a train. We are now learning, sadly, that person has died. 33-year-old Dustin Orr was rushed to the hospital after being struck by that train at around 9 o'clock last night in the area of Franklin Street, again in Danielson. Orr succumbed to his injuries at the hospital. Police are now trying to figure out exactly how all of this happened.